Hey guys, welcome to Wits for You. I am back with another gadget. This is very helpful if you are looking to shoot professional video. This will let you record videos like a pro. You do not need to buy any specific mic, lights, tripod or slider. If you have this gadget, its special design will enable you to take steady shots or capture you. Today in this video, we take a look at new gadget, which will help you if you ever wanted to start YouTube channel. But you get stuck on the fact that proper lights or equipment. This live broadcast LED selfie kit with mini tripod for phone will help you to get rid of it. This is so small and compact that you can just throw it in your backpack and carry it around wherever you go. It is compatible with smartphones, DSLR and other cameras. A good guy from sunskyonline.com sent it to me for taking a look at. Right now, I believe it's available around $30 only, which is an insane price for something this good. I will drop a link in below description section if you guys want to check current price or if you are interested in picking it up for yourself. It comes in this simple card box with the logo and tagline. This Pulse 4 handle stabilizer cage is designed for any kind of tripod. On the one side, there is a product features with packaging list. It competes with a mini tripod, a huge phone handle stabilizer cage, a microphone, high quality LED light and a mini tripod mount. So basically it will turn your camera or a phone into a complete vlogging rig. So let's go ahead, quick unbox and then move on it to setting it up. Opening the box, we have the mini tripod mount. It's a complete flexible, made of thick and sturdy plastic. The build quality is very good, even ultra lightweight. Three flexible legs allow you to secure your camera almost anywhere, providing a range of shooting angles. It can support a maximum weight of 1 kg. The legs are not flimsy, they just would not collapse because of this rubberized grip on each leg. Makes it stable and slip free on any surface. Lockable ball and socket joints give you quick 360 degree adjustability. Compact, lightweight and folds up for easy storage, perfect for both amateur and professional photographers. On the top, there is a push button here, which you can press to change the position of the head and release it to tighten it again. It has a standard 1/4-inch screw on the top, which goes with all standard attachments. Inside this nice velvet pouch, we have studio light. It features built-in 96 white LEDs and they are very bright. The on-off switch on the top. While on the side rotating, the switch can adjust the brightness depending indoor/outdoor. It requires 4 AA batteries or micro USB connection. It doesn't have built-in batteries, so if you use it with micro USB cable, needs a continuous supply. The batteries are more comfortable for me. At the corners, both the covers on the each sides are held by 4 magnets. By interchanging, you get a yellow and white color light according to your need. On the edge of the cover, it's a sand blasted effect to lower the light so you don't get very hard shadows on the object. Next is microphone. Now this is like a small but powerful even if you are whispering. It does catches your words. This is how it looks without this foam wind filter. You don't have to speak loud. The microphone is also omnidirectional, meaning you don't have to be in front of the microphone for it to catch your voice. Pick up sounds from your environment easily and improve the sound of your projects. It comes with 3.5mm aux cable attached to it. There is no need of external power source to work. Now, there is one way to use is mount it on its position on the rig and connect to the phone, but for that you need an extra audio splitter cable. Because when you look at the jack and compare to standard headset jack, which has both earphones and microphone in it. If you notice, it has 3 sections compared to 4. That means the phone will detect that the device is plugged in, but not see it as a mic. So that's why you need this an audio splitter cable. But I would prefer to use it directly. Simply detach this and plug it straight in the phone's 3.5mm jack. I like this small rubber pad along this jack, which keeps your mic stuck in one position. Now, talking about the vlogging rig, the build quality is fantastic. Feels solid from every angle, very comfortable and minimum flex. The handles on the sides are comfortable too. It has rubber padding over center, which is fit for phones within 51mm to 90mm wide. With the help of this universal holder, No need to remove your protective case. It has a 3 different 1x4-inch universal screw, which will help you to use it in a landscape or in a portrait mode. While on the top, it has a 3 standard horseshoe mounts where the light and the microphone will go. Next is lockable ball, gives you 360 adjustability. This ball head with a standard tripod thread to mount your smartphone or camera. This ball head is made of metal and not some cheap plastic. Now I have got it all set up. Overall I would say it's perfect, compact and lightweight, easy to carry. Hold your any phone, DSLR or camera in a secure manner with this vlogging rig. For now signing off and I see you in the next one. Let me know what you think in the comments below. Hit the like button for appreciation. Please subscribe if you would like to see more videos like this. Thank you for being with me and don't forget to share this video with your family and friends.